stands like Jesus. He's a friend beyond compare. Meet him at the throne of mercy. He is waiting for you. No one understands like Jesus. When the days are dark and green, no one is so near, so dear as Jesus. Cast your every care on him. Understands like Jesus. When you falter on the way, though you fail him, sadly fail him, he will pardon you. Days are dark and green. No one is so near, so dear as Jesus. Cast your every care on him. Since he walked upon our ground, they say lies don't last so long. So why's his story hanging around? And why do people stop and pray to a man that's dead and when I ask them, they just say, he's coming back to take me home. Anybody here wanna live forever? Say I do. Anybody here wanna walk in golden streets? Say I do. Anybody here sick and tired of living like you do? Anybody here want a home with love forever? Say I do. And they say you will never know till you walk up to that man and you look into his eyes of love and you touch the nail scars in his hand. And then if you can walk away, knowing all he died to do, that's when I'll just have to say, you must not think he died for you. Anybody here wanna live forever? Say I do. Anybody here wanna walk on golden streets? Say I do. Anybody here sick and tired of living like you do? Anybody here want a home with love forever? Say I do. Mighty as the sea, the precious love of God comes flowing over me. And though this world, it's so uncertain, and gaining can be loss, I feel secure within the love he has for me. And I'll never lose his love. I know it shines on me, and I'll never lose. Jesus won't go away. And Jesus won't go away. Lose his love, I know it shines on me, and I'll never lose his love. No. Soon I'll come to the end of my journey, and I'll meet the one who gave his life for me. I will thank him for the love that he gave me, and 10,000 years or more I'll reign with him. 10,000 years be started, 10,000 years, and we've just begun. The battle's over, and the victory's been won. 10,000 years, and we've just begun. We will just begin to sing love's sweet story, for it's a song of my Savior, and 10,000 years or more I'll praise his name. 10,000 years, and we'll just be started. 10,000 years, and we've just begun. The battle's over, and the victory's been won.
But there's a lot that you'd like to find out. I hear you never even knew there was a person. listen. Who could tell you what it's all about? I hear you really would like to get acquainted with the man from Galilee. Well, the only way I know how to tell you is to tell you what he's done for me. And I hope you got a lot of time to listen, because he's really done a lot for me. The very first thing that he said to me was, here, take my hand. The very next thing he said to me was, I understand. And right away I knew that we had a friendship, because I hadn't had time to clean up. But it really didn't seem to make a difference, because he reached down and picked me up. For me, it really made the difference when he reached down and picked me up. I see you like what you hear about Jesus. I can tell by the gleam in your eye. And I can tell that you know he really loves you, even though you don't know why. And I can tell that you're gonna get acquainted with the man from Galilee. And I can tell that you're gonna be happy, because you're really a lot like me. And you're gonna love a life with Jesus, because he's really gonna set you free. The very first thing that I'll say to you is, here, take my hand. The very next thing he'll say to you is, I understand. And right away, there's gonna be a friendship, and you're never gonna part, because you're really gonna love the difference with Jesus in your heart. You're really gonna love the difference with Jesus in your heart. In prayer, spend a little time with Jesus in prayer. He alone can lift your heavy load of care. Tell him all about the things that try you. Every little need he will supply you. Spend a little time with Jesus in prayer. When the future makes you wonder, as the road ahead you ponder, are there many problems yonder? Spend a little time with Jesus in prayer. Spend a little time with Jesus in prayer. He alone can lift your heavy load of care. Tell him all about the things that try you. Every little need he will supply you. Spend a little time with Jesus in prayer. Spend a little time with Jesus in prayer. He alone can lift your heavy load of care. Tell him all about the things that try you. Every little need he will supply you. Spend a little time with Jesus.
us in prayer. Spend a little time with Jesus in prayer. He alone can lift your heavy load of care. Tell him all about the things that try you. Every little need he will supply you. Spend a little time. I had never seen the beauty of a little baby smile. I had never heard the robin's sweet refrain. I had never felt the peace that can calm a raging storm. All my good times in this life had been in vain. Then I met Jesus. Oh, what a I was walking through a valley, lost in darkness, out in sin. I was searching for a joy to flood my soul. Then a voice spoke so sweetly, "Come and follow me today to the mountain where my love can make you whole." Then I met Jesus. Oh, what a Savior. With love and grace. Oh, how I love him. There's none above him. When my life's finished, I'll see. Follow the Savior. to have him close by my side. Carefully the pathway he chooses. He is such a wonderful God. In pleasant places, Jesus leads me. Like a shepherd, so gentle and kind. In pleasant places, by still waters. Pleasant places, Jesus leads me. Like a shepherd, so gentle and kind. In pleasant places, by still water. Tomorrow, after the shadow.
Jesus comes tomorrow, you
would have just one more day. One more day could separate the world. One more day and time may be no longer. One day late for me to show you. One day late for you.
Call. our Savior, heaven is begun. Earth's toiling ended, our glorious dawning beyond the sunset when day. Will gather, no storms will threaten, no fears annoy. Oh, day of gladness, oh, day unended, beyond the sunset.
Beyond the sunset, a hand will guide me to God the Father, whom I adore. His glorious
beyond the sunset, oh, glad reunion with our dear loved ones who've gone before. In that fair
why should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come? Why should my heart be lonely and long for heaven and home, when Jesus is my portion, my constant friend is He. His and I know He watches me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. I sing,
yes, I sing,
because
I'm happy.
I'm happy. I sing.
Yes, I sing.
Because
yes,
and I know he watches me.
I sing,
yes, I sing. Because
yes, I sing.
I'm happy.
Yes, I sing, I'm happy.
I sing,
yes, I sing.
Because and I know he watches me.
Sweet sweet little holy child, we didn't know who you were, didn't know you'd come to save us, Lord, to take our sins away.
My sin and disgrace.
much love constrains me to answer his call. Follow his leading and give him my all.
Oh, Jesus, Lord and Savior, I give
on through the wind, walk
and long. Walk on, walk on, with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never.
Last night I had a dream. I dreamed I was walking along the beach with the Lord, and across the sky flashed scenes from my life, and for each scene I noticed two sets of footprints in the sand. One belonged to me and the other to the Lord. And after the last scene of my life flashed before me, I looked back at the footprints in the sand, and I noticed that many times along the path of my life, especially at the very lowest and saddest times, there was only one set of footprints.
Footprints in the sand, he held me in his hand, someday I'll understand. Footprints in the sand.
Now this really troubled me, so I asked the Lord about it. Lord, you said once I decided to follow you, you'd walk with me all the way. But I noticed that during the saddest and lowest times of my life, there was only one set of footprints. And I don't understand why, when I needed you the most, you would leave me. And the Lord replied, my son, my precious child, I love you and I would never leave you. During your times of suffering, when you could see only one set of footprints, it was then that I carried you.
Footprints in the sand, he held me in his hand, he gave me strength to face the coming.
Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me.
Let there be peace on earth, the peace that was meant to be
with God.
Let this be the moment now.